While wandering through the aisles of Harbor Freight, I came across this, the Circuit Detective. And it just so happens that I was looking for something that would help me identify circuits. So we're going to give this a try. This is made by Hi-Tech, a company in Illinois, although the product is made in China, and it's model HTP-6. Regardless of your opinion about Harbor Freight products, the one thing we can all agree on is that this blister pack is very easy to open. Once outside the blister pack, you have the transmitter, which generates some kind of tone that the receiver can pick up to detect that circuit. This is powered by plugging into an outlet or with a light socket adapter. You can also put it into a light fixture. That adapter is not included. You have a receiving unit, which you have to supply a 9-volt battery for. Simple on switch turns it on. In addition, you have a spec sheet, and on the back of the card are the included instructions. They also include instructions on the back of the unit, which is nice. Two quick tips. Once I got the battery in, I left the screw out because we don't have children, and it's just easier to slide this cover on and off, and it does lock in with a detent, so it's not like it's going to slide off on its own. And two, you'll notice that there's a rubber band. I read this on a forum where people were saying that this switch is very sensitive to the touch, and indeed that is true. So now instead of just brushing by it and triggering it, in order to turn on the unit, you really have to press down. That's on. To turn the unit back off, you hold it for a few seconds, and then it turns off. So by placing a rubber band underneath the lip of the button on both sides, you'll make the button less sensitive and your batteries will last longer, because if it's in a toolkit or stored where something can bump against it, it'll turn it on and that'll run down your batteries. In order to test this out, have an outlet. You plug it in. You get a tally light letting you know that this unit is energized. We open our circuit panel, we enable our device, and then we run perpendicular to the panel, and you see I'm getting two, we're getting at least three readings. All right, so now I'm going to go back down this panel. And this is the circuit. And if we look, it says hallway light, which is indeed where that outlet is. This tool is a great way to identify each circuit and where it lands on your electrical panel. And then when you're done searching it, make sure to label it out. Just remember, you'll probably need to purchase, in addition to the 9-volt battery, a rubber band. This was on sale at Harbor Freight for $19. And it's exactly like the Klein Tools ET300. It's just rebranded. You add a battery, you add a rubber band, and you have a great tool for determining what circuits power your outlets or light sockets. If you found this interesting or useful, leave us a comment, give us a thumbs up. And as always, thank you ever so much for watching.